here we are, still at the caravan park. And we sat here last night and had a few beers and drinks, and it's a very pleasant spot. I've been here before and used that camp kitchen. Here's the river. There's plenty of water and plenty of fresh water in the river today. And just at the moment, I can't for the life remember which river it is. I'm tempted to say the Bar one, but I don't think it actually is. I don't think it's the Namoi. We got a little bit of a backwater there. Oh, there's some ducks on the pond. Very nice. See the ropes where people swing off them and into the river for a swim. It's actually a pretty lovely morning at the moment. It's quite warm and humid, particularly with a leather jacket on. And we'll ride into town, have some breakfast, or they'll have breakfast. I'll look around town while they're doing that, and then we'll ride to Cobar, from Cobar across to Wilcannia, from Wilcannia across to Broken Hill, and then from there to Cockburn. And that'll be our day's riding. It's about 600 and something kilometres, so an easy, just two easy hops from home to here. And that'll be good. Be nice to get another day riding in the saddle. We'll say goodbye to Pirate Pete and Pirate Paul, something like that. Finally leaving Nyngan. No idea what time it is now. Probably 10 o'clock or something, or after. 10 to 10. There's Glossford. Just a little bit damp from yesterday's ride, but more than okay.
quickly.